Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost. The comrades I've lost. Won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm gonna make him give back our past.
Great. Ugh, what is that smell? Figures. Guess I'm going over that wall.
To a great start. I can make it before sunset. I better make it before sunset. What the hell? Yeah, it guide you right off a cliff. Freaks are in our backyard.
Two down. Millions to go. You've been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. This will help. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but they just keep coming back here. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. Okay, at least that one's a practical request. She's not a genie, dude. That's a big ask, dude. Ooh, someone wants to get laid. Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr. Yes. Losing my sunlight.
Come on. escape.
Shit.
No! Look out!
Damn it! Get down!
No! Vera! Whoa! Get down!
Building.
Ha!
war's starting.
What's all this?
Of course I walked right into a scar camp.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Murders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gates.
Damn it.
This site is
crude. Keep heading down.
But it will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
Nothing.
May they serve as an example to others.
Yeah. down to the street. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this bad time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah. I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you'd be pretty sweet, too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that? Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
This is tropical. Where did you find it?
You remember that party store by the highway? Pretty big pain in the ass to get it all the way up here. Abby, come back down.
Why? You hiding something?
Well, I feel like you haven't fully appreciated the downstairs yet. Come on.
Okay. Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Good for you. Uh-huh. Ow. Isaac would be ashamed. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm, like, actually very proud right now. 30 seconds. Don't feel bad. It's a really complicated piece of machinery.
You're such a dick.
Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see.
Oh, so now I can go upstairs?
Yeah.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously.
She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out...
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Here. Logans are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
Going out of these woods. We gotta run now. Coast is this way.
Moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
What the hell am I doing?
It's just up here!
Thank you.
still are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move. Go.
I got you.
You guys all right?
Yes.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care. Nice.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
Now what?
Quite confident it's this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Ricky, Doc.
Fuck! Hurry up! I can't believe I trusted scars. Fucking scars!
Look! with them.
Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
What would open?
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No. In here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Come help me with this. Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Okay.
You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
sunset to follow. Well, at least there's a Ferris wheel. Okay. Should be a straight shot from here.
worked.
Again. I need to try the next level up.
Owen? Owen, come on!
He's gotta be in the back somewhere.
Maybe. I swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass. Okay. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen? Owen?
That's fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
I figured.
You wanna tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and hit this one on the head, hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old and tired. He was just ready. killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... At first, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. What? Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
Thank you.
Fucking cats.
Thank you.